Hi, good morning again. This morning we're enjoying the breeze. We are outdoor here. Want to actually help you to understand the reality of the life-giving light. How then you can harness to capture the light to nurse your eye. Of course, with the right types of lens to filter it. These types of tree, you can see, but you can see it's very loose. And it's not going to give you a lot of reflected light from the sun. And the other types of tree you can see very far, and that is very condensed, and also the hue, the saturation is actually very compact, very green, and give you a much better reflected light to the eye. Last but not least, this will be more on the natural types of trees that you see. It's in between. Not too loose and not too compact, but it's actually good enough for your eye to capture for the light to reflect from the tree and reflect it to your eye. So with this understanding that you can see different kind of trees will give different kind of effect, and in the garden itself, when you do, you can actually select and enjoy the variety of light, reflected it and capture it to your eye. So stay tuned with us, subscribe to our free educational program, how then you can learn more knowledge to help to nurture your eye to last for a longer time. If you have any comment, kindly leave under this video, and we are willing to help you and guide you through along this eye care journey. Thank you very much for your time, and enjoy the video. Bye bye.